day. That old crayon colored shoebox that she made for my birthday. And the tears fell like raindrops from my eyes when I saw with the shoebox by her side.